With her powers of clairvoyance, the seeress, Barbara, had found the location of the villain's magnificent airship. The wizards of the observatory even let our heroes borrow their air cycle to get up to the clouds. But what sort of adversity would the heroes now meet, facing Lady Sunny, Lord Godric, and their clockwork minions, all the while soaring through the skies?
I've been counting numbers just to see how far I can get.
Just got over 9,000.
What's keeping Pops?
I'm sure he'll be here just in time, like on our birthday.
Well, since he hasn't remembered our birthday in 6 years, I'm guessing you're being sarcastic.
Sorry, my mistake.
Wait, I know that voice.
You two always crash land, and now we're without a getaway plan.
And Zoya!
Now, first of all, we need to find the triplets.
Dad?
Dad! We're down here!
Uncle Pontius! Stomp down to the deck!
Let's start the search here.
Where are all those tin can knights?
They couldn't hear us.
But they'll find us soon enough.
Children, we're going on a little field trip.
The triplets and our two traitors are somewhere on this ship.
Let's find our way below deck.
There's no time to waste.
My perfect minions. The villains of crime have besieged our beloved ship. Sweep them off these decks.
Understand. Dear Mother and Father, I know you have some concerns about my investing all our family's fortune. Heaps of debt that will plunge our name into infamy and oblivion have been mentioned several times in your letters. But the factory and my inventions are the way of the future. Everything in the new kingdom will be engineered and built in the name of your genius son. We will be the richest, most powerful family for all time to come. Have faith. Your son, Godric.
It's strange when villains have family. I feel like not wanting to fight them, thinking I might upset their Nana.
Well, Rosabelle had family. Isabel.
Does Celius's shadow count as family, if it's himself?
I wonder what all these switches do.
I was hoping for a secret room to open.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
And luxurious.
Thank you.
Looks like we're going down.
Is this thing on? Testing, testing. Ah, you heinous troublemakers may have found our headquarters, but we've no intention of granting you an audience.
What's that supposed to mean?
The ship is in free fall.
Since the powers of Trine don't grant you the ability to survive unfortunate airship accidents, I believe this is our final farewell.
Well, that doesn't make sense. You'll fall down along with us.
Agnes, Lucius, Julius, how am I going to get you back?
Enemies.
Something. This ship is going down.
We have to find the engines and fix them before this thing hits the ground.
To the engine room!
Agnes's bag. It's full of peanuts and fruit rolls. Fireball marks. The triplets were here.
Go and see if they left a message or something useful.
We'll keep an eye out for the clockwork goons.
I'll be as quick as I can.
Amadeus delved deeper into the hold of the flying airship, hoping to find some clue as to where his three children could be heading along with the villains.
Lucius, Agnes. I've a strangling feeling in my chest like I'll never see them again. And Margaret won't just get mad this time. She'll never want to see my face if I don't return with the triplets intact. Advanced magic. I hope reversing gravity helps me find the triplets. I return.
Any luck?
Nothing left by the triplets, but I did find an interesting new spell. Thank goodness this ship was made to sort of float in the air.
Somehow it seems to actually manage along, even though we're gliding aimlessly.
Thank you.
black-clad people residing in the Red Rose Inn's potato cellar. Does anyone else find them suspicious? I mean, all wizards are suspicious, but these ones look like they're up to no good. And the big one has an unnerving smile. I wouldn't let my children play near that place. Concerned citizen.
Maybe we should go to see this potato cellar, just to make sure everything is in order.
I suppose the silver lining on this cloud is that at least the triplets seem to behave like themselves.
Godric hasn't yet sucked their lives and personalities out of them to put in his creepy automatons.
Oh, silver lining! I thought you were talking about the actual clouds here.
Silver in the clouds.
Do you think we could make something out of this?
Maybe rearranging the pipes will help.
Nothing seemed to break, at least.
We still seem to be up in the sky.
Oh, great. We made it worse.
But we're not dead yet.
Let's go see if we can fix the wing.
top of the world.
Right, who knows how to fix this thing?
Try pulling some lever. The ship's turning.
Now. Let's get to the triplets and those evil goons.
They won't get away so easily.